Hey guys, what is going on? Welcome back to the channel. On today's video, we are going to be building a Mickey Mouse coffee cup holder for the wall. I have a bunch of these little strips that I was going to be making a wall out of, but I decided to X that project. So I think it's gonna be pretty awesome. I'm gonna turn the camera around. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and put this thing together. Shouldn't be too hard. Honestly, I think it's gonna be pretty awesome. Let me flip the camera around and I'll show you what I've got done so far and we'll start assembling this thing. Here we go. Up. Let's put it right there. That. Perfect. Alright, here, this is heavy. That's a bucket full of sockets. That's got some weight to it.
Here's a heavy something.
Okay. Just all the way to the back. Thank you. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna do a dry brush paint job on this Mickey Mouse. This is just Folk Art chalk paint in Cascade Blue.
It's exactly what I envisioned. It's perfect. Thanks, babe. We'll be right back.
so here it is. Here is the Mickey Mouse coffee mug holder. I think it turned out really good. I'm super happy with the way that that circle jig cut this out. It's literally, it's perfect. Got it hung up on the wall, didn't take too much to do that, and yeah, there it is. I think it looks awesome. All right, everybody, that is it. That is the video of the day. If you like this video, make sure you give this a thumbs up. Go down below, hit the subscribe button, hit that bell button. That way you get notified of all of my newest videos. And yeah, until the next video, make sure y'all do one thing. Stay awesome. All right, everybody, see you in the next one. Bye.